They think there might be anaerobic bacteria in here.
I've always been interested in sciences. It definitely interested me that, you know, you could take something you learn in the classroom and use it to help other people. Hi, I'm Zaria Beckley, and I'm doing an internship at the Hershey Medical Center.
And so she is here today to observe what we do in the laboratory.
Infectious disease doctors and pathologists come down with fellows.
So what I'm showing you here is a positive blood culture from the patient that you just described.
A new class just started last week, actually. So they're all pretty new, and they're learning just like I am. So it's really cool.
And so I'm going to go into this quadrant a couple times.
They'll send us a source from that suspected infection, and then we will try to grow the pathogenic bacteria.
Before I came into this internship, I only considered, you know, physician or nurse, because that's usually what you think of when you go into the health careers. And it exposed me to a lot of careers I didn't consider before.
This is a really good start. You get to get in and see this kind of thing.
We're trying to get people excited about the different disciplines.
Find out what you think you're going to love to do, because you're going to do it for a long time.
Hopefully they'll gravitate to what they find the most interesting.
Do you like working with patients more or specimens?
Right now the operating room called and they said they have a frozen specimen. So any tissue comes here to get analyzed. And then I'll freeze the whole thing because it's so small.
You see here that these people are making a direct impact on other people's lives. That only motivates me to go into this field even more.
There is no tumor present on this section.
I think I'm more interested in hands-on with patients, and I'm glad I came here and found that out. People always say, to whom much is given, much is expected. And being in the health sciences is a great way to give back.